as Taylor, for the first time, becomes Embassy World Snooker Champion 1985.